Hi everyone, it's Challenge Friday, and today I'm challenging you to guess what everyday items I've wrapped in tinfoil. I know it's a mad thing to do, isn't it? This is the first item. I'll turn it around for you. There you go. This is the second item. We'll let you know what the answers are later on, but let us know what you think these objects are. Number three. Number four. I'm holding that close because there are some indentations in that which are relevant. And I'll turn it around. And this is the last one, number five. Have you got any idea what these objects are? Let us know what you think and we'll tell you the answers later on.